The symbol of Corrales lives its final day. The 80-year-old cottonwood was cut down because of safety concerns.
Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan has more on the story you saw first on 7.
Sky 7 shows the view that once was a massive cottonwood, now the symbol connected to the village of Corrales is hacked down to a stump.
It'll be a whole different ambiance now that the tree is gone.
Residents stopping by on their way home to take a picture of the remnants. The tree was deemed a safety hazard after some of its branches fell and hit a car at the old San Isidro church.
Well, you can see and even feel some of the damage on this tree. If you take a look, only the outer rings have any sort of moisture on them. If you take a look below, completely dry, hollowed out, mostly from decay.
This is the stump, almost completely hollowed out, 3 feet deep, all lost to decay.
So, you know, it's a catch-22, but cottonwoods don't live that long. You know, it's not like it's a sequoia or something, so it's about life and death.
The end of a symbol for the village, which could soon have to look for another.
Yeah, what would they use? They'll come up with something.
That was Liz McKernan reporting. The village will give out pieces of the tree to residents who want a memento. Other portions will be used to make